Hello everyone. So if you're watching this video, I am sure that you have already passed the prerequisite to this course, which is differential calculus. And that is why I'd like to welcome you to the next level of calculus, Math 402, which is integral calculus. So welcome to this course, Math 402, integral calculus. Okay, so before I go on to the next slide, I have here something from Leibniz, who is one of the founders of calculus. He said that this is the best of all the possible worlds. Ang ganda, no? Magandang pag-reflecta natin ito kasi sa ngayon, wala naman talagang ibang world na available para sa atin. No? Nag-iisa lang ang mundo natin. Okay? So once again, congratulations kasi naipasa nyo ang differential calculus. Kaya nga, ngayon, siguro yung iba naging prof na ako sa differential calculus at magkikita-kita uli tayo sa mga susunod nating online classes para sa subject na ito. So, this is just an introductory video, welcome video for this course. That is why gusto kong i-welcome kayong lahat sa Math 402. Ayan. So, dito i-discuss ko sa inyo ang course policies. Now, ng online course na ito. And as you know, this term is the first ever fully online course that is offered by our university in response to the COVID-19 situation. Ano? Okay, so this time, we are more prepared. Unlike nung last sem kung saan most of us parang hindi prepared, ano, yung iba helpless at yung iba nagkaribok na, hindi maintindihan kung anong gagawin or kung paano makakapag-cope up sa mga online classes. But now, again, as I have said, we are more prepared this time. And because of that, I know that only those who are technologically capable have been allowed to enroll in the course. So, ano ang ibig sabihin nito? Kung enrolled ka sa course na ito, that means you have the access to technology. Now, meron kang stable internet connection at may makagamit ka na device kung saan makaka-access ka ng online learning. So, meron kang tablet, meron kang cellphone, o kaya ay meron kang PC. That is why, when it comes to compliance, I will be more strict na pagdating sa mga requirements. It's expected that students will be fully compliant na doon sa mga course requirements natin kasi nga po, mas prepared na tayo this time. Okay? So once again, I'd like to remind full compliance from the students when it comes to requirements. Magiging strict na tayo ngayon sa mga requirements natin. Unlike nung last sem na medyo lenient pa tayo. Okay? So however, this term consists of only 5 weeks. Okay, usually kasi ang mid-year term, meron siyang 6 weeks. But again, because of the situation, we are only given 5 weeks. No? And because of this, every day really matters. Okay? So, pag kinumpute natin yung total hours per week, 10.8 hours lang yan. No? 10.8 hours, hindi lamang. 10.8 hours of lecture dapat tayo per week. Can you imagine that? No? Of course, hindi natin gagamitin yung buong 10.8 hours sa online lectures natin. Okay? So, ang gagawin natin is, I will set a regular online meeting which consists of 1.5 hours per day na meeting and we will have 4 meetings per week. Okay? So, this is what's going to happen. Okay? So, you will disregard your official schedule for our online meeting. Now, so gagamitin nyo lang ang inyong official schedule for example, doing online activities, online exercises, watching lecture videos, and of course, sometimes doing problem sets. Okay, so self-paced yan. But when it comes to live online classes, ang mangyayari is magse-set tayo ng isang regular schedule para dyan outside of your official schedule. Okay? So, I will post the final schedule sa Google Classroom. So, dapat lagi kayong nakaantabay doon. Okay? So, 1.5 hours per day, isa't kalahating oras, bawat lecture meeting natin, no? And then 4 times a week. So I suggest it will be every Monday, Tuesday, and then day off tayo ng Wednesday, no? Thursday and Friday. So ang pag-uusapan na lang natin, no? Base sa availability ng karamihan is yung time of the day kung kailan tayo magla-live online classes. Okay. Now, ano ba ang kailangan nating gawin dito sa live online classes na ito? Okay. Dito ako magsosolve ng mga sample problems. Okay? Now, let us discuss the course structure. Okay. So, this course, this online course is divided into modules. Okay? So, meron tayong module 0 hanggang module 5. Okay. So, this module 0 is actually an introductory module kung saan kasama na dito itong welcome video, no? And a question and an assignment for enrichment. Okay. Now, we will start with module 1 immediately this week. Okay? Now, each module consists of lecture videos, guided exercises, and problem sets. Okay? So, it is highly advisable. I encourage everyone to attend the live regular classes, no? Which, as I have said, will be done 4 times a week outside of your official schedule, no? And each online session is 1.5 hours. Okay. Now, ano ang gagawin ko dito sa mga live regular classes na ito? Dito ko isosolve ang mga sample problems, no? Per topic. Samantalang, in addition to the live online classes, I will be providing you with recorded lecture videos where I will be discussing the important concepts prior to solving the example problem. So, this is what will happen, no? You will be watching the recorded video first, no? For the discussion of the topic. And then after that, I will do a live online class, no? On the time which I will specify again in Google Class. Okay? So, ganun ang mangyayaring setup ng ating klase. Okay? So, again, recorded lecture videos for the discussion of concepts. And then after that, we will be having a live online class para magkaroon tayo ng interaction kung saan doon ko didiscuss ang mga example problems. Now, after each topic, I will provide you with exercises. Okay? These are online exercises, no? Na ilalagay ko doon sa module kung saan kasali siya. Okay? And you just answer the exercises. So, I advise that you answer them as early as possible to avoid accumulation of tasks. Okay? So, itong online exercises na ito, guided siya, no? Step by step para ma-practice ka doon sa concept, no? Para ma-build sa iyo yung concept sa pagsosolve ng problem or skill sa pagsosolve ng mga problems. Now, in addition to guided online exercises, you will have weekly problem sets na isasubmit nyo, no, the week after. Okay? So, itong problem set na ito, you will do it in pairs. No? So, tingnan nyo na lang ang syllabus para sa details kung paano gagawin itong problem set na ito kasi doon naka-describe lahat. Now, aside from problem sets, makakaroon tayo ng 2 major exams. Sir, ano pong pinakaiba pala ng problem set doon sa exercises? So, dito sa exercises, basic problems lang, no? To build the problem-solving skills. Now, the more challenging problems will come here in the problem sets, no? To enhance your problem-solving capabilities. Okay? Now, you will have 2 major exams, the midterm exam and the final exam. Okay? So, once again, if you want to know the detailed course requirements of the detailed description of these course requirements that I have discussed, please see the syllabus which I have already uploaded in our Google Classroom. Okay? Now, aside from the syllabus, I also uploaded a copy of the references which we will be using for this course. Okay? So, make sure again that before you proceed to Module 1, you have read, no, and understood the contents of the syllabus well. And aside from that, you downloaded or you make sure that you secure a copy of all our reference books which can be found, the copy of them will be found in Google Classroom, no? Yung references na gagamitin natin. So actually, yung isa doon, yung textbook, nandun na, no? Yung iba kayo naman ang bahalang mag-download. Okay po. Now, that's it, no? So, na-discuss ko na yung course requirements, yung details na lang ang inyong titingnan sa syllabus. Okay? So, I expect magiging maayos yung daloy ng ating term na ito. 5 weeks lang naman, mabilis lang ito. And please always keep in touch with Google Classroom because it is there where I will be posting announcements and anything related to our online course. And I promise that I will do my best to make this online course a truly wonderful learning experience. And I hope that you'd also do the same, okay? Because it is through your cooperation, aside from cooperation, your compliance, and feedback that will make this online course successful, okay? So once again, welcome to Integral Calculus and let's get it on. Bye. See you in my next video.